Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Alif Rafian Ardiansa. I'm from Automation Engineering. I will present my competency certification exam assignment. And the first test, the operator will be asked to enter the regular sys scan. The operator can press the start button. And then after the start button is press the second conveyor pad. If three cans have pads proximity one, then both conveyor die and the filling process start. The filling process begin with selling level active with duration 3 seconds for regular size. And then after the filling, times run out, the selenoid valve close and conveyor runs 2 runs. And proximity 2 has counted 3 cans, then boot conveyor are active again and then stop in the press the system stop. And the next, the second desk operator will be asked to enter the size of the big cans. The operator can press the start button. And then, after the start button is pressed, but conveyor runs. If three cans have pads proximity one, then put conveyor die and the filling process start. The filling process begin with accelerated valve with duration 5 seconds for the big size. After the filling, times run out, the accelerated valve close and conveyor 2 runs. If proximity to counter 3 cans, the boot conveyor are active again. If stop, it presses the system stop. Thank you for the attention.